multi-agency, we have a number of people, you know, obviously you're working, I assume you're working with the police, you know, with Stu Mohansing to make sure it's not misunderstood, and I'm just trying to get you into that position as well, yeah? Mm-hmm. So, how would you feel if, as part of this process that I'm trying to arrive at, if when you're in college, okay, and you're going to say, no, that's not part of Sikhism, because I do understand that, you would actually sort of lock your kafan with the security staff on reception if you don't want
to. I can't do that. I'm an Amitabha Sikh. I have to have the 5 kafans in my body at all times. I cannot take it off my body, and I will not take it off my body.
No, so therefore, because I... Can I sort of let me have a discussion with Mohan?
Mm-hmm. Okay, but even Mohan will.
No.
Let me. I'll tell you straight. I am not taking it off my body. I have never, since I've been baptized, I've never removed it off my body. But you telling me to leave this with security is like telling me to leave my head with security or leave my heart with security. That's not happening.
It's what was the process happening when Nahang colleagues fly?
Okay.
What happens then?
I don't know, but I've made a promise to Maharaj. I'm not breaking it. If it means that if I have to go to India on a plane and they wanted me to take it off, then I won't go. If they want me to go, I'm not taking it off. I made a promise and an oath to Maharaj, and I'm sticking to that oath. Simple.
In that case, so will you bear with me then? I need to actually sort of get to a stage where there is a clear understanding, because current policy is... people bring in the kirpan. I believe that come from a Sikh faith. Kirpan isn't a that thing, you know, it has a place in one's belief and everything. Okay? Currently, the policy in Delhi is people can't bring knives into college.
So then, what are you asking me then? So, can I not register at the college, or can I? Do I not continue with registration?
All the things, just bear with me.
How long? 10 minutes, an hour, weeks?
No, I've talked about a week or so.
Okay, so when the course starts in 3 days?
The course, the induction's next week.
Yeah.
Okay, nothing's going to happen between now and next week.
Okay.
Yeah, being honest with you, yeah?
Okay.
Let me just work this thing out. So we start from a clear position of understanding, you know, that there's no... If we have to do what we have to do, and you have to do what we have to do.
Can I ask you something? You said you're a Sikh, and you want me to leave my kirpan with reception.
I'm asking if, whilst I'm actually trying to work out a policy.
Why? When? Okay. When? You know about the Punch Paris, yeah? When Guru Gobind Singh Ji said to them to give their head. When a baptized Sikh has to keep the 5 kafans on him at all times. So do you really think I can leave my kirpan, which is one of the 5 kafans, at reception?
Okay. So in that case, what we'll have to do is we'll actually sort of...
You know, you haven't answered my question. Do you think I could leave?
I don't wish to actually... So to be honest, Paul, I'm not going into a dialogue about...
No, but I'm shocked that you're a Sikh if you're asking me to do that.
Okay, no.
This is what I'm saying to you. I'm shocked. Okay, yeah, but...
No, that's fine.
Yeah.
That's fine. So, I think that the best thing is then, if we not suspend or postpone enrollment, the registration for a couple of days, till I get this sorted. Yeah?
Okay.
Yeah. Then we'll give you a ring myself. Yeah?
Okay.
And just say, this is the policy, that's where we are. Yeah?
You know what? Okay. Okay.
Just a couple of days. Yeah?
Okay then, okay, yeah. So I can come back in and when do you want me to come back?
I'll give you a ring and I'll probably pop into the good one because I'm going that way at some stage in the next couple of days.
Okay. Yeah.
It's just we just need to be careful that there is no misunderstanding, you know, so if the policy is going to be people of Sikh faith. You know, practicing.
So if people of Sikh faith, if their human rights are being infringed upon, is that legal?
No, I'm saying in the past, we have actually had people from Sikh faith who actually had some say, I understand, I need to travel by airplanes, and the policy of the company is for the duration of the flight.
Yeah.
Leave the compartment in a safe place.
Well, I'm not one of them. I know what you're saying.
I know.
I would not do. See. So that's not right. If you make a promise to Maharaj, you stick to it. You don't break that. Simple. There's no. I don't agree with it.
So
I'm not one of them kind of Sikhs. I keep my promise and I keep my word and I keep my oaths.
So give me a couple of days and I'll let you ring you.
Okay.
And then we'll take it from there.
Okay, thank you very much.
No problem.
No problem. Thank you very much.
So I will probably, I'll give one ring. I've not been to South Birmingham for a good few for periods. Yeah. I might be going that way.
Okay, then no problem then, all right.
All right.
Thanks very much.
Okay. So what level course is the one you're doing here?
I don't know. I haven't even spoken to the tutor yet because I've just done a registration. But as I'm not allowed to, as you said, to wait a few days, I'll do that.
Yeah, is that right?
Okay. Well, I've got no choice, have I?
No. Just work with me on that one, yeah?
Okay, I hear what you're saying. Thank you very much.
Yes.